People wonder why I don't like Christmas. I have all of the usual reasons. The commercialism, the inaccurate date, the stress of the holiday. But my hatred of the season didn't truly blossom until last Christmas, when some prick of the highest order took it upon themselves to send me, over a period of 12 days, 42 swans, 42 geese, 33 calling birds, 30 French hens, 22 turtle doves, and 12 partridges.
There is not enough newspaper on